Aww. Hey, sweetie. I see that you can't fall asleep right now. That's okay, though. Mommy's here, okay? I'm gonna try to put you back to sleep, okay? You are just so brilliant, and I am so grateful to be your mother. Everything about you is just so perfect. You remember Mommy did her hand movements to try to put you to sleep, right? Well, Mommy's going to try to do the same today, only I've got a few other things to take your mind off of anything that could be bothering you right now, okay? So first, let me get your blankie. Just tuck you in. You in. Make sure I push the blankets underneath you, your tiny little self. Do you like puppets? A very, very dear friend of mine adores puppets. And when he was younger, his caretaker used to do little puppet movements, and someday you'll meet him, baby. But for now, I'm going to use his caretaker's technique to try to put you to sleep, okay? I love you so much. Okay, so what should we talk about? Well, Mr. Puppet, I think my darling little child will not go to sleep.
What?
I know. This little child of mine just won't sleep.
What do you mean? Why won't he sleep? Why won't she sleep? Why won't he sleep? Why won't they sleep?
I don't know. Why don't you try to help them with your little hand movements?
Well, I'm going to have to ask for help.
And that's where I come in.
Okay. You need to go to sleep right now. You need to go to sleep. Sleep. Sleep, 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 sleep. Sleep, sleep, sleep. You need to go to sleep. You need to go to sleep. Sleep. Go to sleep, sleep, sleep. Go to, go to, go to, go to, go
to. There you go. Go ahead and get relaxed, baby. Here. Let me play with your hair like I used to. Well, I also have your Minnie Mouse. You like Minnie, don't you? What if Minnie wants you to go to sleep right now, baby?
Hi, Minnie. It's time to go.
Go to sleep, beautiful. Let me adjust your blankets, and I'll put Minnie next to you, and I will read you a story, okay? Mommy put too much foundation on her nose, which is causing her nose to be extremely itchy. So, Mommy apologizes for that, baby, okay? Great. Okay. I'll just put little Minnie over here for you, okay? So, the story I'm going to be reading you today is one of your favorites. It's the Baby Einstein Touch and Feel Farm Animals, okay? So there's all different types of textures in here. And you've loved this book since you were just a little one. I love you. You're everything. You truly are the most important child, the most important being in this universe. I love you with all of my being. I love you with all of my person. I love sitting with you at night. I love tucking you in. And I love telling you exactly how you are, which is perfect. Please don't ever feel that you're not perfect. You're everything. So, touch and feel farm animals. Go ahead. Let me see your hand. Go ahead, place it up here. And feel. Very good. Okay. Do you see on the farm? I see a sheep. A sheep. The sheep calls out. She says hello in her own way. What a fluffy, woolly sheep. Let's feel her fleece today. Remember, we just felt this. Ooh. Who do you see on the farm? Is calling moo moo. I think she wants to play. What a gentle, happy cow. May we feel your nose today? Here, give me your hand. Place it on here and feel it. There you go. Very good. I love you so much, baby. Okay, next page. Who do you see on the farm? I see a goat. Crunch, crunch, crunch. Munch, munch. Goat loves to eat his hay. This billy goat's a silly goat. May we feel your beard today? Oh, this is very soft. Give me your hand, beautiful. God, put it on there and feel. What do you think? It's pretty soft, huh? Soft like your beautiful, beautiful heart. I see that you're getting a little sleepy, which is perfect. So, who do you see on the farm? I see a rooster. The rooster struts around the farm. He puts on quite a display. Cock-a-doodle-doo, he shouts. Let's feel his comb today. This one's a bit rough, I think. Someday mommy will take you to actually see some chickens and roosters, okay? Go ahead and put your hand on there and feel it. You seem a bit timid with that one. That's okay, beautiful. You don't have to touch anything you don't want to, obviously. And I believe this is our last one. Who do you see on the farm? I see a horse. Clip, clop, clippity clop. Trotting from here from far away. The horse came up to say hello. May we feel your mane today? I think this is my absolute favorite. Put your hand up. And that's it. Okay. Let me readjust your blanket, little one. You look like you're getting a bit sleepier. Okay, so what can I do to make you fall asleep? You love the sound of since you were just a little baby. Baby, 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 baby. You've always loved the sound of keys. No? What about the Pokeball? What else? You remember these? I remember having one of these whenever I was a child, except these were made of like metal, and whenever mommy would put this on her face and she'd keep her eyes open, she'd push back for the needles to fall back and they would just poke her in the eye. And that's probably why this one's made of plastic. I can tell your little butt has been playing with this, seeing as there are some bent keys. Mommy's gonna do one with her face, okay? That did nothing. Do you like the sound? It almost sounds like rain, huh? I think I like the metal ones better, baby. But I see that the sounds are working. Well, something has to be working, as you definitely appear as if you're getting sleepier. What about this? I was gonna wait till the morning to surprise you with it. I know how much you love these stretchy things. Let me take off the tag. You wanna try? I know, you're tired. Mommy will do all the work, okay? Look. One more time, okay? Okay. I see that you're closing your beautiful So I'll put them away. Okay, let's see, what else do I have here? I have some balloons. Would you like me to blow you a balloon up? There we go. Ready? No, nothing. You like that? There you go, baby. Listen to the sounds and the relaxing balloon. Just slowly. Making its way. You want to try, baby? Yeah, you're about out. And that's good. I'm glad Mommy could spend some time with you today. So, let's see. The last thing that I have here is some coloring sounds. I bought this for you for Easter. Well, oh my goodness. The Easter Bunny and I congregated together. And I suggested that we buy you this for Easter, and he said, I just can't buy you this for Easter, or buy the little child this. I have to make it myself, kind of like Santa Claus. I hope this is getting to you. So let's see. There's a few different pages. And it's supposed to turn different colors. So let's get the marker out of here. You pick. Which page would you like, or would you like me to do at random? You're about asleep, sweetheart. So I'm just gonna... How about this one? Who is a water-loving Labrador pup and the youngest Paw Patrol member? Color the picture to find out who it is. Let's see. Ready? Wow, huh? Whoa, that is so cool, isn't it? It is Zuma. So, do you like, you're asleep, but I think it's kind of cool. When your little butt wakes up, we'll do this stuff together. All right. So you are asleep. Finally, I can go downstairs and get myself tucked in. I'm just going to tuck you in a little bit more. Okay. Get your mini. There you are. Go to sleep. Go back to sleep, baby. You started dozing off, but it looks like you are finally falling asleep. I see that Minnie is tired too, so I will take Minnie and just I love you, baby. Energy. I love you, baby, and I'll see you in the morning, okay?